So, the Charmings think their love is strong enough to defeat me? Well, there's one thing they don't know. Mirror, mirror, could not be clearer.
Shut up, how is he?
I'm talking to you.
Get off of me!
What were you?
I was at a retirement party.
What did you do?
I permanently retired him, okay? How is he?
This is all your fault.
What's my fault, Teresa? What's my fault?
You had to go and do it, didn't you?
Fuck them! The service sucked. Now get out of here.
The service sucked?
Get out of here!
The service sucked!
Get out of here! Go!
Love is a waste of time. I'm here to tell you with love's magic spell, you cannot match the power of mine.
The shuttle story will just have to wait. I'm telling you guys, I'm onto something this time.
Mercy, you better be thankful you're such a damn good writer, because otherwise Phil would have fired your paranoid ass a long time ago.
He's right, you know.
Yeah, well, wait till Phil sees my story.
You really think you can have it ready by print tomorrow?
I like to work under the gun.
Come back to Earth, Marcy. We're going out to some abandoned building that two scam artists got emotional over.
Yeah, well, they got that high-security electric fence to hide something.
Mercy, we can't keep pulling shit like this.
But we gotta check this place out. It's the same place the aliens were beamed from. They recognized it.
Whatever you say. Wake me up when we get there, okay?
Once I loved and once I learned, love is weakness, love will leave you burned. Chat with love, chat with hope, don't need blind faith to cope or inspiring songs in my heart.
Oh my God, I'm never gonna get that reservation. What am I gonna do?
Call the place and say you're eating with someone famous. One time I got into a fancy restaurant because my girlfriend looked like Jennifer Lopez.
Really? People tell me I look like the third guy who got killed by that tiger in Gladiator.
Before or after the attack?
Got the magic I need from my darkest of deeds. Love at times can entrance, but love doesn't stand a chance.
Lieutenant Donato? Major Winters, Air Force Security Police.
You know me, sir?
I checked you in the day you arrived from Masira.
All right. Nice shirt, sir.
Thank you. May I join you?
You hungry, sir? I can order for two.
You're not ordering, Lieutenant. You're going to quietly follow me to your car. Get in the back seat. And allow me to drive you back to the base where you can change into appropriate attire.
This is appropriate in Brooklyn, sir.
We could send you back there. Be smart about this, Lieutenant. There's a Muslim cleric watching your every move.
That's because he can see me, sir.
I'm ordering you to do as instructed, Lieutenant, or face punitive action. Your answer?
How are the salads here, sir?
Doesn't stand a chance. Mirror, mirror, the time draws nearer.
I'm Sedona Theus. I was told there was a problem with the closing on one of my properties.
Actually, there's not.
Sedona, I'm Captain David Aceveda.
Have we met before?
No, but I've got lots of questions.
For me to enact my curse, those happy feelings that set them reeling.
Oh, Lisa, that is not true.
It is true, Mom. How many times has Carlos been in jail?
I've lost count.
Yeah, I feel sorry for his girlfriend. Amy's such a nice person. She deserves so much better than my brother. If you get dressed, I'll drive you to work. Don't bother. Eddie's picking me up.
If your father finds out you are still seeing him...
Eddie is my boyfriend. I'm not breaking up with him.
He's been through this before.
All right, just don't upset your father. You've been married to him for over 20 years. You must be used to it by now.
Lisa, that is not fair. The man works very hard.
Just because nobody in his family did anything with their lives, am I supposed to do it all?
It was your decision to apply to Harvard.
And it was your decision
not to.
We'll soon become the reverse. Chat with love, chat with hope. Don't need blind faith to cope.
Oh.
Yeah, you got hit by one of these.
It's a beanbag.
So, Luis Valdoriso, tell me about your girlfriend, Griselda.
She was the love of my life. A year ago, she came north with her sister. We wrote letters, but they became more infrequent. So 6 months ago, I followed her. But she already had a new life here.
Okay, tell me how you ended up.
Four inspiring songs in my heart. Got the magic I need from my darkest of deeds.
So how do you know Alex Palmer?
Okay, I'm gonna ask nicely here. Don't try to work me. Can you just tell me what's going on?
Sure. Alex was shot to death this morning. His buddy said he was having an affair with a girl named Janet. Your name was on his call list at work. That's what's going on.
What do you have so far, and who killed him?
Nothing.
How long have you and Alex been seeing each other? Janet?
6 months or so. He was a really sweet guy.
You ever confide any problems to you, tell you he was in trouble?
No, nothing like that.
When was the last time you saw each other?
Monday? Oh, no, Sunday. I'm sorry, I'm just kind of thrown by this.
I see you got a ring on. Your husband know you've been stepping out?
No. And he's not my husband. I mean, not like that. We're separated.
You sure about that?
Yeah, Scott won't give me a divorce or move out. We pretty much lead separate lives. If you don't believe me, you can ask my divorce lawyer.
The ring says different.
Yeah, well, I wear this because he sees me without it and he goes off. I don't need the aggravation.
He didn't find out about this affair and go off on you then?
No.
Is he on the job?
It works out of the 2-5.
Were you and Alex still seeing each other?
How about asking me if I know anything about Alex's death so I can say no and we can be done with this?
Were you still seeing each other?
No. I broke it off. It was time.
It had nothing to do with your jealous husband, who's a cop and he carries a gun.
You asked us to be up front with you, right? Okay, so how about a little reciprocation?
I just copped to having an affair to you guys.
Alex wasn't robbed. Somebody put a bullet in his head and disappeared. Did your husband find out about the affair?
No. I mean, he accused me before, but...
You ever threaten you? Say what would happen if he caught you with someone else?
What do you want me to say?
We're gonna need to talk to your husband. Grab a cup of coffee till we get back.
If Scott alibis out straight up, then there's no need to bring up me and Alex, right?
We'll do our best.
But, I mean, if it comes down to it, could Scott hear it from me first?
No. We'll call when we're done talking with him.
Every time can entrance, but love doesn't stand a chance. Love doesn't stand a chance.
Gina, baby, I can't get over how good you look.
Oh, I remember when I had her. I put on 30 pounds.
Well, Gina burns it off before she eats it.
Oh, please, I wish.
You know, I think it's wonderful that Michael wants to be in the delivery room with you. Your Uncle Pat? He would faint if he saw me tweeze my eyebrows.
Now, Michael's very excited. He wants to videotape it. That's if you deliver before the daily double. You want to give me a break here tonight?
Stole a shot and one true love. That's what she did to me.
Stay. Stay.
Stay. Stay. Okay, go find him. Go find him. Go on. Go on.
Good dogs. Good doggies.
Did you time it?
The winner is Shakti at 6 seconds.
Damn.
So do you want to be a trainer?
No, not really. Do you?
I used to. I really want to be a vet. I'm waiting to hear from UC Davis for next year.
Oh, I'm sure you'll get in.
It's pretty competitive. You know, you should think about being a trainer. You're really good with them.
Well, thanks, but kind of just enjoying doing this right now.
So, Terry said you used to work at a funeral home?
Yeah.
Kind of depressing?
Kind of.
Now that little bitch will wish she never ever knew me.
Thank you.
Edgar?
What?
The phone taps that you asked me to put in place at McLennan Forrester aren't holding.
What do you mean, not holding?
The connection keeps drifting. I have to reset the patterns. Is there a problem on our end?
Check that power supply. It could be their PBX.
Oh my God, look at this thing. The amplitude's fluctuating like crazy.
I thought you checked that before you set the taps.
I did. It was fine then.
Let me call Jack. That's weird. Customer out of range? Yes, I need to speak with Jack Bauer. He's a CTU agent working in Harris Bond's office. Hello? Hello?
What's going on?
It's strange. All cell phone landlines around McLennan Forrester are out.
Can we use the network to message him?
Yeah, so far the computers haven't been affected.
All right, open up a window for me, would you?
Wait, just one more.
Let's see, December 9, 1971, am I right? A special day?
Birthday.
Well, here you go.
Oh.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Have a good one.
Got the magic I need for my darkest of deeds. Watch my curse kill romance, so love doesn't stand a chance. No.
Look, if you tell us how you got down here, we won't hurt you.
I came in my invisible submarine. Don't you see it?
Hey! Take it easy.
Take it easy. He's one of them. Why are you here?
Huh?
How did you find out about this station?
Juliet told us. She's one of us now. In case you haven't heard.
Stop! We gotta call Ben.
Yeah. Let's call Ben.
Come on.
No, no, love doesn't stand a chance.
Sorry I pulled you away from your conference.
No one's missing me. I'm certainly not missing them. Honestly, most of us just look forward to the break. It's a good clearing of the head, you know?
How did you end up there?
I'm not divorced exactly. My wife killed herself.
I'm so sorry.
She was medicated when we met. I had no idea what she was struggling with. I was just so taken with her. Crazy people can be so captivating. You know, I was out of my mind with grief. And a friend, a doctor with Save the Children, said to me, the best cure for my troubles are everyone else's. So I went with him and never left.
You talked to Bruce about Melinda?
No.
But I talked to Melinda about Bruce. How did that go?
Apparently, he told her he feels like I don't get him anymore.
Oh, no.
I'm not sure I disagree.
Hey, give me that.
Powerful magic, bright as the sun. Goodness will triumph and evil's undone.
Money Man's waking up.
Oh. Sir. Sir, you fractured your spine, and any sudden movement can cause permanent paralysis. Tighten the restraints. Listen, I know you're scared. I know you're scared, but I need you to stay absolutely still.
He's a real fighter.
Please, we need you to cooperate.
Now,
wait, stop. Everyone just stop. Are you deaf?
So the spasms.
He was just trying to communicate. Take the restraints off. Can you read lips? Great. What's your name? Everyone, this is Ethan. Nice to meet you. We're gonna take that tube out of your throat to make you more comfortable.
When you dare to heed what's called, 'cause love is the most powerful magic of all.
So how old are you?
26, 27?
28.
Even worse. How dare you date a 20-year-old boy?
He needs to study, to learn. You American women are all cougars with hot tubs.
Julia, I'm not...
He's there to get an education.
I understand.
A book education.
I'm not sleeping with your brother.
Down with love, down with hope. Don't need blind faith to cope or inspiring songs in my heart.
And the truth is, I really couldn't focus during the project. Maybe I should have come to you, talked to you about it. I really wasn't sure what to do.
I'm sorry, Lydia. I don't understand what you're talking about.
Dave. He just keeps coming on to me. I told him I wasn't interested. I'm still telling him I'm not interested. But the guy doesn't want to hear it. And it's pretty much impossible for me to work with him. I'm sorry to burden you with this.
Got the magic I need from my darkest of deeds. Love at times can entrance, but love doesn't stand a chance.
You can tell her to leave and move her damn car already because I'm double parked.
Your car can wait. And I'll have a coffee. Wow. So, it's obvious from the gibberish you just spewed that you've been following my case in the newspapers. They're making me out to look like OJ with boobs. Look, Dwayne was an addict and a pain in my ass. But I loved him. And unlike OJ, I didn't do it. So tell me how you'd fight this.
Well, first of all...
There's solid evidence linking you to the theft.
The silver was mine. Silver bars were his idea of showing me that I'd be taken care of in case anything ever happened to him. It was the least he could do. 8 years and the bastard never married me.
What about the ring you took from his safe? Was that yours also?
No. That I stole.
Okay, the prosecution's gonna argue that your motive for murder was stealing the silver, but if, as you say, the silver was already yours, then you had no motive. We just need to find someone who did have motive and point the finger.
As long as you don't point the finger at Jason. You know, the boy toy I was banging?
Yeah, Betty, we realize this is a sensitive area, but one would argue since Jason built the safe,
I said no. Jason and I didn't do anything wrong.
Great. Listen, we don't want to waste your time or ours. I don't think this firm is right to represent you in this matter.
I appreciate your blunt honesty, Mr. Morelli. Really. Most people just lie about how much they hate me. You're both hired. Don't screw it up. You'll have a check tomorrow.
No, love doesn't stand.
It's a powerful magic when two voices soar. We're ever more hopeful for what lies in store.
And we are here live from the county courthouse. Mr. Cordova,
one question, please. Mr. Cordova, was it the sister or was it the bride?
My client feels vindicated by his release. He has no comments at this time. But the prosecution's claim that there was a second witness was nothing more than a miscalculated delay tactic. Thank you.
No more. Stay alert. Isabel could be coming from any direction.
So you really think she's gonna show?
She agreed to my deal.
We have what she wants.
She didn't kill 8 people to get her husband out of jail just to see her son take his place.
Where is she?
She's waiting to see if we follow up on our side of the bargain. Marco, Luke, let's get Matthew out here.
Thanks.
That's what I paid you for, huh?
Dad!
Matthew?
Dad!
Matthew! That's my son.
He's being charged with murder.
That's absurd, and you know it.
Dad, I didn't do it, I swear. Don't listen to what they say.
Annie, green and white taxi.
Annie, I got a vision.
Here she is. Go. Go.
Copy that.
Put your hands on the car. Put your hands on the car. Isabella! Let's go. What are you doing here?
We had a deal. Luke, let Matthew go.
Hey!
Sir.
Mom! Hey!
Isabella!
Mom! What are you doing here?
Come here. Please, just let me talk to my wife, okay?
Stay back.
Why'd you come here?
Because I love you, puppy. When you're a parent, you'll understand.
Stay talk to my wife for a second.
Lucky day. I had come here to kill Emma, but now I get to kill the 2 idiots who started it all.
Hey, I wasn't the one that told Cora about your secret boyfriend.
Are you selling me out?
Shut up. You both deserve to die, not just for what you did, but for your whining.
But your punishment should fit your crimes.
Mary Margaret, you took my first true love from me. Now I'm going to return the favor. By taking your baby.
No!
Virginia!
Please, Your Majesty, let's be reasonable. You're under the Snow Queen's spell. You don't actually hate Mary Margaret and David.
It does sound like she has her reasons.
Christoph!
I don't know who you are, but why don't you go back to where you came from? Where was I?
You gonna use your magic, Regina? You afraid to get your hands dirty?
I don't need magic to kill you. Magic is too good for you. I want to watch you bleed.
Careful, the stroller, it's not under warranty anymore.
You said you bought it new.
It was gently used.
Let me know when you're tired of missing Mary Margaret.
I only have to hit you once.
My, my. Aren't you a good sleeper?
Do you think the spell has made me angry? Do not wake my baby!
Oh,
You said you could keep a secret. I was tagged!
Time.